I want to speak about the finance bill. You mentioned that if I said yes, then maybe it would have been, it was a good idea that you said yes. And I like people who are objective. I am a member of the Finance and National Planning Committee, the National Assembly. When that bill was brought before the committee, it had all the issues you guys were saying about bread, excess duty on bread, excess duty on sanitary towels, on Pampers, on oil, and internet, which is a means of a living now. Money transfer, Forex, Paka bank charges, Gari, mobile data. We ensured we removed, delete all. And we made sure that local manufacturing thrives in our country. Because we cannot be traders, we cannot be importers. We have to create jobs for our people. And that is why we put excess duty on imported goods, but zero rated for local manufacturing. We also need to know the good thing the government is doing. As pastoralists, I assure you, there is no better government than the government of Honorable William Samoei Ruto. Kila kitu tukulizia as a region, we get it. The other day, on Thursday, he was in Garissa University, and whatever the leaders asked for, he made sure we got it there and then. What more are we looking for? Where am I going to get the money to buy sanitary pads if we cannot raise our revenues? We made sure the controversial issues, things that were very common, very dear to our people, and to the local mwananchi who is mnyonge kabisa, imetolewa. What else are we looking for? We have to raise CDF sasa, tumepata pesa ya REREC, 50 million. Tumepata pesa ya, kuna increment ya CDF enyewe, barabara zimeongezwa, mimi nikaongezewa pesa. Nikapatiwa pesa ya sanitary pads niweze kununua. Kama hakuna pesa ya kurate, tutapata wapi hiyo pesa? Maisha yetu yote itakuwa cheaper. Even those who have payslips, your payslip is going to reflect a better amount this time. Because all the deductions were made after pay. After the deductions were made is when now you're going to pay pay. That means you have more money in your payslip. So let us not just be pedestrian persons speaking not from facts, but from what has been said. Mama County will always have, and our leaders, all of us, Mandera County, we voted, most of us voted yes, but because we know what our interest is, sasa tukienda kwa president ama kwa maofisi, tuombe on your behalf, tuambiwe sasa nini mumekataa, hakuna pesa ya kuraise, tungefanya nini? We need to support the government so that we also deliver to our people. It will have to trickle down to you. Sisi tuko huko kwa sababu yenu, si sababu ingine. We can't just be following waves. Lakini nyinyi pia muangalie hiyo maneno objectively, mjue muko kwa safe hands. Ama namna gani, my daughters? Si muko sawa? Sawa. Sasa, as I commend the youth, I want to speak about something that is very, very dear to me.